It's my birthday. It's my birthday. I must spend my money. Guys! It's my birthday. Tom actually blew these up himself with helium, like a whole thing. The cutest ever. Best boyfriend ever, check! I'm so excited. Like, birthdays are so exciting, and honestly, anyone tells me that they're not, it's just be careful of them. Every year, I just think it's such a fuss. Like, for my birthday, yeah, but for everyone's birthday, like, I just think it's such a celebration, you know? I came into the world this day, I blessed the earth, and now I'm here. I'm 24. I'm actually so excited. So I just thought I'd vlog the day, but well, I have been up for a while and we like opened presents and stuff. I just thought that was like a personal thing between Thomas and I. So I just thought we would do that and then I'd film the rest of the day. Yeah, so just really ignore how orange I am. Yeah, we just don't need to talk about that or the spot that's on my cheek. Again, let's not talk about that. I got new tanning drops for my birthday from Tom's mum, an angel. I was going to sit here, but you can really see the difference. So I'm just going to stand back up. Yeah, I got new tanning drops from Tom's mum. It's like Isle of Paradise ones. I'll leave the link below. And I have no idea how to do that. Can you hear me? Yeah. I don't know what I was saying now. I actually tanned last night and then I put the drops, like, you just put them in your moisturizer and then you just put them on your face, but they take overnight to develop, so I didn't see until this morning what it was going to look like. And I obviously tanned the rest of my body, which goes dark straight away, and I just, you know, I just wasn't really sure what like the process was. So you live and you learn. And wait a minute, sat in pajamas this morning. Bougie. I've honestly never in my life wore pajamas like this. I wear like big fluffy ones or like big hoodies or just like, you know, cozy pie pajamas. But today I just thought, it's your birthday, girl, be bougie. My mum actually got me these the other day. She's like, I'll got you them for your birthday, but I'll give you them early so you can wear them on your birthday. Little slippers, so cute. So I wore them to come in this morning. But guys, I just don't know if you're ready for this. Like, are you ready? Tom got me Balenciagas. Like, oh my gosh, I'm a bit shy. You see my vein there? I'm just so excited. So I'm wearing them right now. And literally, he's an angel sent from above. I actually already knew because he can't keep a secret, and he ordered them like a month or two ago because La Verona and stuff. And then he was like, right, I'll order them early just in case they don't come. And then we were drunk the other week and he was, oh, actually no, every day after he ordered them, he's like, do you want to know what I got? Yeah. And then one day we were drunk and he was like, I'm going to show you. I was like, okay, fine. So he showed me them and I was like actually like crying. And he was like, you're just lucky, like your birthdays came out of like a lockdown and two offshore trips. So I'm so excited, like I can't even tell you. So let me just show you them. Look at them. No, actually look at them. So look how bougie I look this morning. Whoa. Well, apart from the fact that my hair's not brushed and I haven't had a shower. I did just brush my teeth though. So, clean. But yeah, oh my god, look at them. Ah! Happy birthday, muffin pie head bum. You, me. Can that not go in? Look at this freaking cake. It actually looks unreal. Brona, actual shout out to you. This is a amazing. As I swear, that is actually unreal. Alexa, turn it up. Look what I got from my London gal, Ellie. So you want to vlog a card. This photo will go down in history. The next Molly May. Ellie's starting her own clothing line, by the way, so stay tuned for that. Yeah. And sorry, this is actually the best thing ever. Look at all this chocolate. Wait, sorry, I can't open it. Look at all that. That's actually amazing. He's got his eye on this. Ellie, love you, miss you, thank you so much. Cute is this. So Tom had planned to go a little picnic today, but it's fucking pouring our rain, so
language.
Oh sorry, that's absolutely perfect. Picnics to you. Aww. Are we indoor picnic? How actual cute is that? Obviously, because we live in Aberdeen and it's the middle of summer. Of course it was raining, so we're just gonna have a little picnic here. It's so cute. It's got a little cake. The only thing is, guys, it has something in it that makes me really, really shy. Oh! I'm not gonna lie, it's my birthday, so I don't think Tom can eat these today. But like, I actually will throw up if you eat them in front of me. Hi! This is actually so cute though, isn't it? Actual love. Love Oasis! The cutest. Can everyone please appreciate how much chocolate I got? Like, this is actually my dream since lockdown. I don't know if anyone else feels like this, but I'm just like, I've actually never looked worse. Like, throughout the last few months, even when I post my vlogs, I'm literally like, how am I posting them looking like that? Like, I don't think I've ever been so pale in my whole life. So today I'm feeling tanned. I'm feeling myself on my birthday. In my kitchen. How glamorous. I actually was holding my phone up here against this for my vlog. Birthday girl check. It's the Balenciaga's first item. Oh, bloody Nora, I'm looking shiny. And we're gonna go see my grandma and granda. Angels, you know, we can't all be together, all the fam, but normally when we go visit my grandma and granda, we will just sit in the garden. But obviously it's pissing of rain, so we are going to sit in the garage. Does anyone else do that sometimes, just speak in a different accent? Have you seen Just Go With It? Oh, you're not a whole Palmer. Anyways, and then we're gonna go see my mum, my dad, my sister, and my brother, you know. Anyways, have a lovely day, darlings. It's Beverly Hills, darling, she.
Beverly Hills, darling, she.
This is my mom.
Okay, I can't open this.
I'm really sick.
What is
it? So a wee cocktail she's making us.
With Prosecco. We've had a few drinks and normally we'd have a little mental tag now, but it's illegal. Nurse Nan, so I can't have a mental tag anymore. Oh! But don't smoke, guys.
Yeah, so if anyone from overseas is watching this and wants to send my mum mental tags, just leave a comment below and we can get it arranged. Thanks.
Oh! Whoa! It's like lovely. It's quite strong if you want to get drunk quickly.
Woohoo!
It's Prosecco and the Marquis Pink Porter Martini.
Bloody Nora! So you are going all out,
it's going to be a half to three quarters of a glass.
Oh my god, we're getting spoiled tonight, guys!
And then just put some of this in it as well.
Yeah, I've already told her four times I don't want one, but she's convinced. No, but you'll love it.
You'll love it.
So. You bad, Dana.
Okay. Taste it and tell me if you love it. Try it. Do
taste
love it.
Test.
Do mums know best? Do mums know best? Oh, okay.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers to the birth of me.
Cheers.
Cheers to bringing me into the world.
You're welcome. It's lovely.
To the shells.
Cheers, everyone. Happy birthday.
Cheers.
Happy birthday, Miranda.
from the Shard.
I don't know that.
In London. You don't know Miranda?
But I've just on.
Biggest suburban unit, let me tell you, bod.
Welcome back. This is now the next day after my birthday, and I'm having some drinks with the girls. So, you know, just setting up. Amy cut all this fruit for me. Done it all very nicely. That's what friends are for. So, Steffi done her makeup. Sorry, Steffi's starting to say what I done. So Steffi done the eyes, you know, MUA. Here's
Amy. Amy's a boxer.
Here's it. Oh, look at that ass. Roar. We're just gonna have some drinks. You know how it is. Celebrating the 24 lifestyle. To be able to play us.
Wait.
Woo! Party!
Wake up, kids, we've got a dreamer's disease. Age 14, we got you down on your knees. So, polite, you're busy still saying please.
Bloody hell! Looking quite tired. So that's my birthday weekend done. Over. I just really didn't want it to end. I had the best time. I don't think Tom cares.
Nah, but honestly, I had the nicest weekend and
my nose is actually bright red.
So we had to leave Newburgh Beach because Tom thinks he's going to shit himself. Like, genuinely, like...
Eating cake all day.
Yeah, because he's been eating cake and brownies all day. I think he's lactose intolerant. But yeah, he's literally, I'm going to poop myself right now, so we need to go. He was considering going behind, like, this, like, cabin thing. But there's nowhere to wipe, so we're on our way back. Yeah, anyway, thank you all for watching if you've made it this far. This might be my last video, but if Tom does shit himself, I will record the next bit and insert that in too. Animals. So yeah, thank you for watching. I hope you've all enjoyed and stay tuned. This is going to be my 24th birthday. And then, how can I word that? I'm hoping my 24th year in life is a good one and I'm sure you will all see it if I'm going to vlog for the next year. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye. Let's hope Tom doesn't shit himself.